We are officially in winter. Got my GoPro. Never ran with it on. Got a sore foot for almost a year here. I don't know what the problem is. But I'm gonna run on it today for as long as I can. Thank you. runs down into segments. Right now I'm at about a half a mile. When I get out of this subdivision, there's 5 segments. So simple math, gang, 20%. 1/5 done. Once I get to that, past that stop sign, top of this little grade, which feels like Mount Everest right now. This video comes out, and if it's good, I'll probably do a couple more running ones when the weather weather breaks off, I mean summer, spring, more daylight hours, I've got a couple of bike rides in mind. Getting ready shortly to turn right into the new White Birch subdivision. It's the newest subdivision in our little area here. Owned or developed. Well, he still owns most of the lots, and he's developing them. Len E. Davis seems like a pretty sharp guy, the way he's been operating through this depression. Done. Right now I'm feeling a little bit of something going on at the top of my foot, which I'm hoping I'll be able to run through. Just everything's still warming up. And the other foot don't feel that way, but this one does. Closer to the halfway point than I am to the start. Ah, shit, that foot is really starting. Holy cow. Well, let's see. Stuff in that foot is just moving around and it's on fingers, warming up still. Alright, here we go into the White Birch off of Lackanora Drive into Oliver's Way. Starting to feel better. Looks like it's exactly what I thought it was. And hopefully I can resume my winter training and running now. In Chicago, I've been lucky. I've been riding the bike and I could have rode today. But sooner or later, I gotta transition. I have to transition into running. It's gonna get to the point where it's too cold. I mean, up to 33, 32, 30 degrees, all right, begrudging. But then you get a wind chill. You have to wear extra clothing. It takes longer to get ready. So running, I much prefer in this type of weather, where I can see people better, people see me better. People aren't looking for bicycles at this time of the year. There we go, mile and a half. 15 minutes. running 10-minute miles.